check. Good evening. Thank you so much for taking time out of your busy May and springtime to join us for the 2024 Pops concert here at WCA. Up first is the jazz band. We've got two songs for you today, starting with Pure Imagination, with a featured solo from Mr. Gavin Backman, moving into Frankenstein with solos from Joseph Messman and senior Josh Exon. Achievements as demonstrated through superior musicianship, character, and individual creativity. This year, I am proud to present the award to Josh Exon. Thank you.
name is Jace, and I play the trombone. We are very excited to share what we've been working on this semester. Our first song of the night is The Incredibles, a fast and driving piece with accents and unique harmonies. I don't want to toot my own horn, but we're pretty incredible as the Incredibles.
Thank you. My name is Colton and I play the trumpet. My final song this evening is Your Welcome from Moana. Catchy tune featuring a lighthearted style and melody that sticks with you. Thank you so much for joining us at our concert this evening. We are so grateful for your continued support of the band program here at WCA. We look forward to seeing you at our next band concert next school year.
Thank you.
You probably noticed I usually have students do this part, but the student that got assigned this part is not here, so I will be filling in. Good evening, my name is Mr. Gonneau and I play the conductor. Next is the high school band. Our first song is Star Wars: The Force Awakens, a collection of pieces from one of the most historic movie series soundtracks of all time. Please enjoy Star Wars: The Force Awakens.
Thank you. you.
My name is Maggie, and I hold
our second song for you is My Neighbor Totoro. Music from the Japanese animated film of the same name that celebrates family love, respect for the environment, and the exciting adventure of Totoro. Please enjoy My Neighbor Totoro.
Thank you.
first things first, my apologies to our tenor sax player. As cool as it would be to have a tenor sax player in the band named Sax Hansen, that is indeed Sam Hansen on tenor saxophone. Sorry, Sam. Because band is both an academic and extracurricular activity, high school band students have the opportunity to receive a letter for band. In order to letter, students need to accomplish three of the following four things. Participate in a full season of marching band, participate in jazz band for the full school year, participate in solo ensemble contests, and no unexcused absences from pep band performances. I would like to take this opportunity to recognize the letter recipients for the 23-24 school year. Please stand as your name is called. It's hot up here, I'm out of breath. Freshman Cora Wright, Grayson Miller, Hayden Shy. Sophomores Gavin Backman and Joseph Nesman. Juniors Joelle Toso and Gracie Pekulski. And senior Josh Exley. See how far I can get without crying this year. The Director's Award for Band honors outstanding senior members of the, not far. The WCA Band Program is awarded to a student who displays high qualities of dedication, leadership, and conduct, and is present in recognition of the student's outstanding contribution to the music ensemble. This year, I am proud to announce this year's recipient of the WCA Director's Award, Haley DeSmet. Give me hugs, what's up with that? Since 1954, I'm gonna go fast. I can do it. Since 1954, thousands of high schools have honored their top band students with the John Philip Sousa Award. The pinnacle of achievement in a high school band program, the Sousa Award recognizes outstanding dedication and superior musicianship. The award has become a nationwide symbol of excellence and musical achievement. Here at West Central, we honor our most deserving band member each year by presenting him or her with the John Philip Sousa Award. We too believe that the Sousa Award recognizes superior musicianship, leadership, dependability, loyalty, and cooperation, the qualities directors strive to develop in all students. This year, I'm proud to announce this year's winner of the John Philip Sousa Award, Brenna Bayo.
From the blockbuster film, filled with excitement and drama. Thank you so much for joining us at our concert this evening. We are so grateful for your continued support of the band program here at WCA, and we look forward to seeing you at our next concert next school year.
Thank you.
everybody, if I could just keep your students long enough to help me.